waiting for Bridget to get out of the house. Oh God, she's up. She's actually up. And she's heading to Illinois to get her first wild Mustang. Here she comes.
No pictures.
Pictures, please. Well, we're going to go get the horse and we're on our way. Yep, it's rusty red.
No.
Well, we always have this problem with the dog. We have coffee. Coffee is coming.
Here we go.
We're a 13-hour
drive. I'm gonna walk. I'm gonna ride in the trailer.
Well, you do that. That would be good. Where are you going today, anyway?
Illinois. I'm gonna go pick up my Mustang.
Okay.
Irish eyes.
How lazy are you?
I am extremely lazy.
Well, I just didn't know. I didn't know. Well, anyway, what state are you in now?
State of confusion.
Well, I don't mean that. I mean physical state of landmass. Say Maryland.
Still in Maryland.
Okay, right. Western Maryland.
Western Maryland. I just passed through Hagerstown. And
pick up a horse, right?
Yep.
Okay.
All right, Mustang.
We'll get it.
In Ewing, Illinois, and we thought we were here early, but apparently everyone else was here earlier. There's quite a line of stock trailers waiting to pick up Mustangs, and there's already four behind us.
Well, she's not that excited, but anyway, we're picking up. We're picking
my
up.
Horse. Okay. My horse is gorgeous. He's a 7-year-old sorrel gelding. He's pretty red, and he's got a nice build. And we've been waiting here for 2 hours almost. Typical government, but it takes them a while to catch the horses and load them up, and you know. So they're all running around, slipping, sliding in the mud. It's a lovely rainy day here in Illinois. It's pretty gross, but yeah, I'm very excited. I'm just waiting in line. We're next up to get my new horse, Irish Eyes.
Oh,
There he is.
You know how that goes, sir?
I might have done this once before.
Just once? Well, let me show you that. I'm just kidding.
I'm a quick study.
Are you really?
Yeah, I could.
All right. There you go. Get that. Get the hole.
Look, his halter broke.
Right. We're hoping.
It's going to be a fun summer. Oh, he's gorgeous.
He's been here for a number of years. That's why they're also
2010.
How old is he?
He's seven. Yeah, he's 57. So what the heck?
7 years old.
He's been around a little while. Well, thank you for your help.
Okay. Bye.
Here he is. Look, he self-loads. We are now on our way home in the rain, starting the close to 14-hour trip home.
What's the state of Kentucky known for, Bridget?
Crappy roads.
Crappy
roads.
Roads
are bumpy.
Bumpy roads. No, but I mean, really, what's the state of Kentucky known for?
Oh, horses. There you go.
Yeah, right. Exactly.
Unbridled spirit.
Right. Yeah, that was great. A lot of dull there. Anyway, okay.
Oops.
Pay attention.
Pay attention.
Okay. In other words, what's your greatest weakness in life?
I never know where I am.
Okay,
I'm not aware of my surroundings.
Very, very good. Okay. Very good.
Well, did I get that right? Is that the correct answer?
That's the correct. Let me look at the book here. Wait, on page 10. Weaknesses. Bridget Sullivan. Yes, yes, that's the one. You got that right. Very good. Okay. Yeah. And what's your greatest strength or one of your, you know, your strengths? What do you think it is?
I can sleep for like 12 hours at a time.
Well, let me check that answer in the book here. Hold on, Bridget Sullivan. Wait, strengths. You're right. Number one, sleeping. Very good, sleeping. Number two is being lazy, it says.
You didn't get my Biscuit World excitement on tape.
Bridget, what's your favorite place to go when you're in Kentucky?
Biscuit World!
Biscuit World. Nothing like it. And down here on our left is what?
Joe.
Oh my.
Joe's Crab Shack.
Oh,
I love crabbies.
There she goes. She is a crab.
Turning into the lane. It is 4:44 a.m. We have been driving all day. Pulling into the farm. He's home. We are home.
What are you doing today, Bridge?
I slept a couple hours and I'm turning my Mustang out in his new home.
First time in Pennsylvania, right?
First time in Pennsylvania.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, let's get to it. Okay. Martin's ready.
Marty. Irish.
Well, that was uneventful.
Before my